If the union falls apart, I think it would be a tragic development. I think that's the importance of groups like Varoufakis's DiEM25. They want to preserve the European, what's good about the European Union, and overcome the problems within it. That seems to me the more constructive approach.